So this is a scene that could happen dozens of times in our daily life. It's just so convenient to unlock the phone with nothing but a glance. But one day, out of a sudden, it just stopped working on us. So we enter the passcode instead. After some failed attempts, we've come to realize that we are locked out of the device. Now the situation becomes quite funny. If we can't remember the passcode, what should we do? Maybe we can simply reverse the time, get back to the moment we still have the access. Back to the reality, some people are saying that you should try iTunes. All you have to do is put the phone into recovery mode, then go on with the restore. Not hard to find out, this is a factory reset. We give up everything we have. In return, we get back to the very beginning. Sound like the curious case of Benjamin Button. But is it true that we lost our stuff for good? Thank God, there's still a silver lining. If we choose restore from iCloud, a list of backups might pop up very soon. Then we'll witness the magic of recovery. The apps and data are coming back to the phone like angels. Of course, iTunes is not the only way out. A deeper research could bring full Yuki to our notice. It gives us an overall guide for the recovery mode of all devices. Once in recovery mode, everything becomes incredibly easy. The whole process is like driving a car through the forest, the river, then the highway. As the phone drawing the word of hello on the screen, wouldn't it make you think of the alien in Villeneuve's Arrival? It's just so weirdly friendly. We are living in a world of solutions, so it's natural to wonder, is there anything else we can do to get out of this dilemma? Actually, yes. Apple offers us Find My as a service to locate the phone. As long as we use it across all our devices, it won't take much to unlock any of them with another. Let's say someone stole our phone and want to pry into our privacy. Wouldn't it be a wise move just to erase it remotely? Of course, when we are locked out of our own device, this could spare us from using a computer, because all it takes is another iOS device. I remember people are saying, you cannot get back to the past because nothing would look like the same. While that might sound reasonable, but doesn't apply when we still have the choice.